No, his F smash doesn't save. Now. I gotta play fast. Ready fast. I can't believe that anti-aired me. Who do you think you are? I am. Yes, I love the hitbox. He's not dead though. Jump. Why would you do that? Jump. Wow, that really immediately puts you down. Well, camping there literally took me to 100. That sucks. I thought he couldn't re-catch the bell. Oh my god, 40? I thought he couldn't re-catch the bell that quickly. Or like, more than once. I didn't know why I didn't get that. Over here. That buffered roll, holy shit. Roll. No! What the hell? Okay, I just had a match there. The freaking song, not wise timing, Jesus Christ. Oh yeah, I really like. Perfect DI. A perfect setup. Dude, stop. Alright. I didn't expect the game to go like this at all. Hey, gobble. Gobble, gobble. I can always, you're not gonna kill me. Nice. Nope. Jump, jump. If you jump there, I will kill you. That was a really stupid thing because I had my air dodge. You know. That's what you're gonna do. I didn't space it. I was an idiot for that. Jesus Christ. I was kind of winning and I threw it away very quickly. What? You pack fuck. No more pack, baby. Ooh, he's asking me for advice. See the advice you're giving? I'll just say it out loud, exactly what I typed. You def should have thrown more stuff regardless if I was taking the plats or running from you. You didn't even take any shots at all unless you thought they would potentially hit. Wi-Fi is Wi-Fi, so I would never be able to avoid it all because it's literally Wi-Fi and you are Pac-Man. You're just standing there, was like, I'm okay, I'm comfortable, okay. I don't know why he's doing this, but I'm comfortable. That's all I really said. Like, just honest advice, because I was literally just, I was way too comfortable.